popcorn, movies, music, playing games, etc. She is very tiny tot, so as such she has no more hobbies as such, but it's okay. Thank you.